It's a beautiful morning and we're about to start the first ever journey on Selfie Diaries. Well, it's our first adventure together and I hope you're excited as much as I am. Well, right now I'm at Mirisa, and Mirisa is one of the largest tourist destinations in Sri Lanka, and it's also known for its surfing and whale watching adventures. So if you're interested in those, this is the place to be. And well, right now it's just you and I today on this trip, and of course my selfie stick. So without wasting more time, let's get going. Right now I'm with Asanka, the Managing Director for Mirisa Water Sports. So Asanka, tell us, what is Mirisa Water Sports and how did it all begin?
Right, Mirisa Water Sport is a social entrepreneurship project by Believe in the Future Foundation that was converted to a company later on.
So I've seen all your t-shirts and the boards saying that you all are the pioneers in whale watching in Sri Lanka. So tell me about it.
So as I told you, like, it's a social entrepreneurship project by Believe in the Future Foundation soon after tsunami. So that was in 2005, we started with Mirisa Water Sport, and basically we were doing sport fishing, right? And then when we are training these youth from the area for whale sport fishing, they have figured that out, like the whales are out there. They thought that this can be a nice idea for an income generation activity. So basically we initiated the industry as I told you, like in 2005-06, that kind of time. And then we started, and then one, two, like three, four companies started. And right now we have about 46 companies here in Mirisa.
What are your thoughts on the current situation of whale watching? And what do you think the future plans would be like?
So right now, like since we started the company, right now there's about 40-50 companies around Mirisa itself. To do whale watching activities. And why it is important in Mirisa to go whale watching, because Mirisa is one of the world famous destinations where you can go and see different whales and dolphins in one sail. So that's what make it, like, you know, much special. Probably, like, I'll finish with the current situation. Like, probably one out of three tourists who are coming to Sri Lanka, they pick whale watching as one of the thing to do in their top priority. So that's the current situation.
So Asanka, what is your message to the people out there who are planning to come to Mirisa for whale watching?
Right, yeah, good question, and that's really important. Well, basically now we are watching them in the wild, like, you know, it's their home, it's their natural habitat. So we just want whales to be free in their natural habitat. So by means of watching them, we just want to visit them as a friend, visiting them, not to disturb them. So the future, like, I think we have to be more responsible. We have to be more, like, we have to take care of them. Like, you know, we have to think about their freedom as well. So my message to everybody is that, like, you know, we should follow the International Code of Conduct for whale watching, and also be responsible. Don't disturb them.
So thank you so much, and good luck with everything in the future.
Thank you. Mirisa is one of the very few places in the world where you can go and see, like, different whales and dolphins in just one sail. Like, you get to see mostly you see bright whale, sperm whale, and blue whale, and that's quite, like, not common when it comes to the other whale watching destination. And also you also get to see bottlenose dolphin, strip dolphin, and spinner dolphin, like, you know, various kind of dolphin as well. And sometimes we have seen, like, if you are lucky, we also see orcas, you know, the killer whales. Like, basically, we don't want to see them because, like, whenever they are around, they attack. They attack the others. They almost attack even the blue whales. So, but yeah, so that's the kind of whales and dolphins that we see.
Freezing the time, claiming that exact moment. A selfie to begin our journey to the horizon. With the tingling sensations, electrified and overjoyed, we venture deep into the ocean bed. Whale watching is the main attraction in Mirisa.